Philippines is an archipelago consisting of more than 7,000 islands and islets, lying about 500 miles off the coast of Vietnam. It has rich in culture, traditions, and biodiversity. Most people in the Philippines rely on fishing industry. Fisheries is one of the greatest contributors in the country's economy. Through fishermen, we are able to meet the demands in food consumption in all. One of the most dominant fish in the Philippines is around scud, or galunggong in the Tagalog. With the scientific name of Dicopterus punctatus, it is a species of fish in the family Carangidae. It was described in 1829 by the French naturalist and zoologist Georges Cuvier. Round scud usually occur in schools, and they are distributed throughout the world in tropical and subtropical waters. It is found generally in inshore waters, although larvae and young may occur in oceanic waters. Round scud make their home in the ocean's neritic zone and are also common near beaches. They are also known to gather near the bottom in large shoals. It is a mediocre cheap fish, not even eaten as food in most first world countries, but used primarily as bait and catching the bigger and better fish. In the Philippines, galunggong is one of the staple food of Filipinos. According to Undersecretary Eduardo Guncuna of the Bureau and Fisheries and Aquatic Resources chairing the Science, Policy and Information Forum on November 7, 2018, shows that the local production of galunggong in the country has declined for the last 5 years and since 2008. And it hasn't met the demands of 300 metric tons of local production of galunggong. In 2021, galunggong used to be poor man's fish is now expensive compared to dress chicken, according to the released data of the Department of Agriculture. And it has a retail price from 200 to 260 per kilo according to the survey of the Department of Agriculture. Galunggong or round scud has various economic and ecological importance, such as it is used for bait, for human consumption, and source of livelihood for small-scale fisher folk, commercial fishing operators, and other stakeholders across fishery sectors. In the Philippines, there are 24 major areas of galunggong around the country, such as Masin, Lucas-Zambales, and Palawan as the top suppliers of round scud. In order to address the needs and the decline problems of round scud in the country, closed season was established in North Palawan for 3 months closure starting from November to January. Closed season is implemented to have an effective mangrove productions and rehabilitation program as well as to revive our resources.